Have yourself a merry little Christmas, First Soprano. One, two, everyone go.